They held a beautiful funeral for Snow White.
At least they have a date for the funeral.
Yep. You bet.
Bet? Sure. I'm laying 100 on red. I'll be there in a minute. I'm on a roll here. Let it ride. Mom is in the driver's seat now.
I am.
Not you.
I'm making all the arrangements for the service. Snow White, I almost went on a date. She's far away. Best player that I ever had. She
broke her nail when he passed her the ball.
Yeah, that too. Snow White will be entering the Coach White Hall of Fame. And now to introduce our speaker for today's funeral.
Sadly but bravely, Prince Charming stepped up to the podium.
Finally, about time, here I am, the male lead. Even that crusty old beer over there has more lines with me. What's up with that?
I'll give you a line, Jughead. Go ahead and look at me. Ask me how you look tonight. I dare you. Let's see if you can take what Mirror Mirror down the hall has to say about you.
No. Prince Charming is not our speaker. I did better than that. I personally chose the wise and verbose Dr. Jill, sports psychologist.
Howdy, howdy. How are y'all doing today? I'm so glad to have y'all here. Now let me start off with a joke.
What about my speaking notes?
What do you call 100 rabbits in a line hopping backwards?
And what about my puckering lips? They've been puckering and unpuckering all day. Stop.
My lips are set in high gear.
can't kiss Snow White?
You don't know her well enough.
Well, this ain't a date. The girl's dead.
I see. So you think it is perfectly normal to go around kissing rotten corpses?
Well, I guess when you put it that way, I can see your point.
Let's do this handshake right. Grip the hand like you mean it.
All right.
Not like that. Always use a firm grip when shaking hands. It's the first impression someone gets.
Oh, I'm Snow White's case. Glass.
Now, shake that arm like you mean it. Harder. Use those muscles. Take that arm out of its socket.
I'm shaking. I'm shaking. I'm...
Wait! You yanked your arm so hard, this small object fluttered out.
Hey! Look, you're right! Look,
guys, poking you!
Actually, I think that's a bit of an apple.
She's coming alive! Rats!
I saved Snow White!
Double rats!
Yay!
Hey, who tried to yank off my arm?
Prince Charming did it.
You got a problem, fool!
Well, I saved you. I thought maybe you'd want to marry me.
Marry you? I'm gonna sue you for medical expenses. Let's pay me in surgery.
Man, that's depressing. It was supposed to be my big moment, too.
Good, Barry.
Whoa!